So today we're gonna be hanging steel on this boat lift. We already got the four poles in the ground. Gonna be a 12 foot wide by 20 foot long. This is my contraption we got to hang these poles. It's a boom pole in the back of the tractor and the extension piece with a 10 foot piece of steel. The winch is off of one of our boat trailers. We just have some rope up to a pulley. We're just gonna lift it like this. This tractor will lift it. The poles stick 13 feet out of the ground, so lift it more than 13 feet, so that'll work out perfect.